At the Whitewater Stadium, the men's canoe doubles. First, the semifinals to decide the 10 who would compete in the final. With 11 competitors, only one team was to be knocked out. That was to be the Brazilian pair of Charles Carrera and Anderson Oliveira, who ran into some trouble with the gates. In the final, Slovakian cousins Ladislav and Peter Skantar set the early standard. They navigated this course aggressively. They finished with a clean run and an excellent time to place themselves in the early gold medal position. Next up were the Frenchmen Gauthier Claus and Mathieu Péché. Clean, but not quite as fast, they would sit temporarily in the silver medal position. Then it was British pair David Florence and Richard Hounslow, silver medalists in London. The two wanted to go one better here. 7 years of training together, evidenced by a good clean run, but their time not fast enough to beat the Slovakians. They moved into silver medal position, but there were still two pairs to run. Heartbreak for Jonas Kasper and Marek Sindler of the Czech Republic. They were challenging until this dropped them all the way to eighth, leaving just one more challenger for gold. The German pair of Franz Otten and Jan Benzin navigated through the gates without any problem, but their time not good enough. 2 seconds behind the leader, they were forced to settle for fourth. Celebration for the Slovaks. They knew gold was theirs. The bronze medal to Gauthier Claus and Mathieu Péché of France. Silver for a second successive Olympics for David Florence and Richard Hounslow of Great Britain. And in their first Olympic Games, gold to Slovakia's Ladislav and Peter Skantar.